Alright, hello guys. In this video, I'm going to be showcasing my new product for severe weather. I made this because I like to give my own opinion out there. Obviously, I don't want to always be using the National Weather Service's version of this, but this isn't made to replace that by any means. I would still rely on that, obviously, because they are the professionals. As far as like severe weather, if your life is in danger, for sure rely on them. But this is just going to be kind of like a second opinion. Most of the time I do agree with them though, but sometimes I do kind of disagree. Now we're going to be looking at today through Saturday. We're going to be looking at 3 days of severe weather here, just so I can kind of showcase the product and also give my opinion for these 3 days of severe weather. So if you're in the South Central United States, this one's for you. Now, you can see that this product is basically everything that the National Weather Service has: thunderstorms, marginal, slight, enhanced, moderate, and high. And you're not going to see a lot of moderates and highs. I mean, we usually only see events like that maybe a handful of times every year. Very interesting stuff. Now, today we just have a potential for thunderstorms. The National Weather Service would say marginal, but I disagree. I don't think there's much of a chance for severe weather at all. In the four corner states, I think that we do have a chance to hear some thunder, but I don't think we'll see many reports of any sort of wind, hail, or tornadoes today. Now we're going to move on to tomorrow, and you can see there is a marginal chance, because I do think that there is a lot more instability and lift going on tomorrow. And you can see there's a marginal chance there for New Mexico, in through portions of Texas, Oklahoma, a little bit of Colorado, and Kansas there. And in that specific area, I think there's a good chance for severe weather. I think that you could even upgrade this to a slight, possibly, if things start to look a little bit better for tomorrow as we move on through tonight. So we'll have to keep a close eye on this one. Maybe I'll have to update it if it does look like I need to put a slight out there as the models update. But as of right now, a marginal seems like the safe bet for this one. And then we're going to look towards Saturday, and you can see it's just thunderstorms again. Texas, Oklahoma, Kansas, Missouri, Arkansas, Colorado, and Nebraska are going to be looking at chances for thunderstorms here. Not really a very good chance at severe weather at this point. There's a lot of instability going on Saturday, but the question is how much lift will there be, because the low pressure system is going to be kind of moving on towards this point. But if you do see the lift there, which I think the GFS does have a little bit of a better look for severe weather on Saturday, I think you could even have a marginal or even a slight chance of severe weather going on Saturday, because I did earlier on think there was a good potential for Saturday, but as of right now it just looks like thunderstorms. Sunday kind of looks like the same thing going on, just a little bit further east, maybe Louisiana, Arkansas, Missouri, portions of Mississippi, Tennessee, Kentucky, and Illinois possibly as well. So you could just move that a little bit further east for Sunday. And beyond that, it's kind of a question mark. Severe weather is a little bit harder to predict long range or even moderate range. You can only really predict 3 days out, but we do see the potential for possible severe weather going on a little bit east of here on Sunday. And also, it looks like we're gonna have more low pressure systems going into the four corner states and then heading northeast from that point. And that's usually a look that brings severe weather for the Texas, Oklahoma, Kansas, Arkansas, Louisiana, Missouri, and also the southeastern United States as those skim across. So we will be seeing more consistent severe weather coming up. Obviously, as we're heading towards April, that's where we're really getting active in the severe weather. So I think things are going to start really getting active as far as severe weather. So I can't wait to be bringing more severe weather videos to you guys, just like this one. Probably a lot more is going to be going on, though. So this one's going to be a little less exciting, but a lot more exciting things are going to be going on in the future. Also, I'm planning to do a live stream later today. Probably, I like to do them right when work and school usually gets out so that everybody can join. So probably 3 or 4 p.m. I plan on doing a live stream. I'm going to kind of do a Q&A and talk about basically anything that you guys want to talk about. But I want to also talk about the future of this channel and different things that I'll be doing in the future and what I plan on doing during the spring and summer months. Anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video, and I hope to see you in the live stream later.